Questions still to be raised.
Well, there's Lissandra in the top
That's
lane.
One of them.
Welcome back to the first half of this year. Still has his flash. Just needs to keep out of melee range. They're going to go dive back in again. Amazing J once more. Going to have to riposte out. Does get some damage block. Now has to flash. They're going to come back down to Ty taking damage. Kakao will tank back again to Ty. Barely lives. And first blood goes to Kakao. Cut off now as Pawn could be in trouble. Does he hit a cocoon? Orianna here as well. Rookie's got the shockwave. Wild Growth is popped. Repel is there. Kakao moves out of the way. Zatai gonna flash forward. Huge cleanse flash there from Pawn as Clearlove wants to chase it down, but he's tanking too much damage. Amazing J continues to go in. E there for damage. Moves around the side. Mako flashes in with the stun. I'm gonna clean up Lissandra. Might even lose a second. Kakao will get the dragon. And IGN not done on the pushing front. Kakao doesn't even use his smite. Knows he doesn't have to.
It is a very big issue that we haven't seen
his ult. Mako, huge ult for Lissandra's coming in. Kid's almost dead. He will die as Death gets ulted up. He might just live. The Ignite's going to take him out though. Kiddies will get the next one, but Zatai gets the second. Skarner's got a double. Might be three as Kiddies is absolutely dead now as well. Does get to the minions, but he's going to go down. Who's going to get it? None but Amazing J.
Meanwhile, in the mid lane,
looking for a dive, but a good polymorph there. Kakao will keep himself safe at this tower.
And this is a scary predicament for Invicta. Or is it?
In there
trouble.
We go.
Actually dead now. Pawn comes back in, but Rookie did use his ulti. It actually took out the Annie.
Skarner, as soon as that ultimate's up, you use it.
Deft on the Rookie now. Doesn't have his ulti. No, he does. He pops it out there. Pawn running in. Deft needs one more shot. Doesn't have it. Kitty's not going to block these shots off. And Rookie, lucky to be alive, but he does live.
Making sure their top laner was as strong as possible for this fight, but the fight, of course, never comes to fruition.
But again, I feel like EDG is waiting for Farm. Kid actually going to get ambushed. Damage is good. Mako finds the stun, but Kitty, great flash there from Death. But Kid is looking to live now. Kitty's the next one under fire will go down, but Kakao is here. Amazing. Oh, sorry, that's the tie here as well. Ult onto Death for the kill. Now Clearlove going to look for the ulti. Finds the tie. Damage is good. It's huge as Mako gets that kill.
Postured, IG taking another free objective.
No steal there.
Teleport in.
Here it comes.
Teleporting in right now. Amazing J's going to join, I think.
Yep.
But they have to back up. They need this dragon. Kakao's going to try and take it. Clearlove, can he get it? He actually gets Kakao. They're going to pick him off. And the dragon now open, but EDG, they'd rather have the fight. Death opens up the ulti, but they'll get the dragon. And now Amazing J diving in, finds Kitties, gets through the ulti almost, I think, and he's still going as Death gets a kill. Big shockwave from Rookie. And a two kills and a dragon, EDG do what they need to do.
And again, Rookie Deft comes out huge.
Onto Rookie, Deft, forcing another flush to tie now. Gonna have to get out of the way. And Pawn flushes in for Kitties. Clearlove forward on the flush as well. Amazing Day diving in. Clearlove does get himself killed. A misstep there, but EDG do come out with a win. And they'll pop the shrine. They're gonna start the Baron, but Clearlove gonna go in. Kitties, get over here. No, get stunned instead. Mako, the huge bear. Goes down there, the damage still good. Amazing J gonna dive in. They need to kill Kakao. His wild growth though is gonna go massive, but Repel gonna keep him out of it. And EDG now split on two fronts. Mako, whoa, huge stun though. And now Deft around the flank. Ult there out onto Zatai. Kid gonna get the first kill onto Clearlove. The Fiori ulti not there as Kid firing away. Amazing J dives in. Riposte is good, but it's not enough. Rookie barely lives. And EDG lose the fight to the Kid triple.
Is a
so
big flight risk.
Dangerous.
That is, look at this.
Death charging in. He's going in straight forward. I think he's got ulti there as well. Pawn did use the ult, Kid. He's going to get the kill. He barely lives. Pawn gets another kill. Polymorphs Kid. He needs to stay alive, but Kid's going to mow him down. But they stop the Baron.
I just want to say, after Pawn went down, there was immediate assist pings.
Yeah, oh my god, he did
six
it.
Of them.
Twitch did it. He picked off Kog'Maw. Deft! Lucky to live through the passive. Mako's found Zatai. Never mind, Zatai's found Mako. Puts the ulti down. The shield's enough, though. Trying to find something in this pit. Mako is so unbelievably low.
The zone,
but EDG do get the Baron. Death cleanses off the damage, and Twitch gets another kill.
That EDG, when they do a Baron, they know they can do that Baron. Let's just say Deft.
Rookie! He's just going in? He doesn't care at all. He's got it. Flashes in. No, the locket saves him.
Look at Depp.
Gonna keep going back. Depp now doesn't want to keep going through. Amazing Jay gonna look for it. Mako lining up the stun. EDG turning up the aggression.
Are we sure this is Deft and not Imp? This guy is playing Jugger Twitch, like just sprinting at people.
Depp just packing it in. Elise comes down. Nowhere to go. Flash out from Gakao, but Amazing Jay gonna get the kill. To Infinity End and a pickaxe now.
Yeah.
And there's the dragon as well. EDG going to start to stifle that snowball as well. And you can feel it in the way they're playing that they're going for the kill very soon.
Yeah, things are ramping up very quickly for EDG.
Here it is.
Mako dives in. Ulti from Clearlovers. The tie's going to be pulled in. Shockwave is good, but Def will miss it. Now Amazing Jay going to run back in. And Def, he's got no ulti, but he's chasing them down. EDG, a pick in a tower.
Zatai and Amazing Jay.
Oh, Amazing Jay's going in. Good snare. Good flash. Amazing Jay still chasing though. He might die. Orianna's there. Great riposte, but he'll still get picked off.
That should be Baron though. Immediately they walk over there.
Indecisive.
They're going to look for a pick. Kitties is flashing instantly.
Wow.
There's the wiggle.
EDG again. Here goes Def.
Def sneaking in. Kakao takes massive damage. It's Clearlove. Now caught out. Gets stunned. Cocoon as well.
Teleport.
Amazing Jay's going to pull it in now. Whoa. And the ulti's out from Braum. Mako's looking for something. He's found a stun. Zatai, the next target. They grab it with Clearlove. Def gonna go in. Huge shockwave though. As Def flashes out, Pawn goes out the other way. And they just don't have enough. These carries, they're dead. Def does go down. IG.
Invictus Gaming out of the jaws of defeat. They just win a team fight in the most convincing manner they possibly could have. Def did not have the ambush available. That was used at the beginning. The Skarner gets caught, and Amazing Jay does nothing in that fight.
But he's not able to find it, especially in the face of Braum. So much CC is able to lock him down, even with the Crystal Shrine, as well as the Whimsy. He's not able to make it connect.
This is no good targets for Amazing Jay's ulti. Elise is not good, Zatai's not good, Orianna's probably not great.
To watch for, where does the Fiora ultimate go on? Who is Clearlove lock up?
The shockwave
is deft! Not enough, Wild Growth is there. Clearlove gonna get locked up there as well.
Annie.
Huge bear from Mako. Amazing Jay dives his way in, but Zatai's gonna run his way back. Deft firing off in the backline zone. The shields are massive as Ori picks up a double, but Deft is doing so much damage.
Deft is dangerous right now. Kid's not done.
Confidence, but
good
oh
catch. Kakao could be the one. Dodges the cocoon. Def is on fire today. Goes off. He's gonna kill them through it. Gets one. Kitty's now gonna die as Pawn gets the first kill. That's gonna force the flash out. But that might be the opening EDG needed.
It's playing out of his mind, but the amount of damage.
Oh, yeah. Def does not care.
Oh,
Chuckwave hits. Wild Growth is good. He actually gets it. Kid takes him out, but they're gonna dive in. They get Kid. They're looking for Zatai. Zondi's popped in there as well. Kitty's round near the tower is gonna go down. Amazing Jay. Big play!
So much is expended to take Def on the map, but did Invictus Gaming pay for it with the series?
They might have, and Hib's gonna fall. EDG in a very topsy-turvy endgame might look to close this out. Rookie does not have his shockwave. Clearlove is so tanky, and Rookie needs to buy some time. Clearlove wants to ulti, but he doesn't have it. They're gonna try and finish it.
There is no way that Rookie can deal with this right now. He's gone for cleanse as a QSS. His damage is not high enough.
Stun will miss. They're going to keep going. Kakao is here. They need to kill everyone, but it's too many. Lulu's there. The damage is done. EDG somehow pull out that game.
Invictus Gaming expend so many cooldowns to delete Death from the map, and in the end, it costs them the game.